Greetings from the International Space Station. I'm NASA astronaut Christina Koch, along with my NASA crewmate, Nick Hague. As we orbit our planet high above you, we want to take a moment and wish all Americans at home and around the world a very happy 4th of July.
It's an incredibly exciting time for spaceflight in America. From the completion of the first flight in the Commercial Crew Program to the unveiling of the bold plan to send the first woman and the next man to the moon by 2024. This is a unique moment in history in which we can cast our eyes to the sky and to the heavens and be proud to be an American.
Through history, our flag has traveled with humans and robots to the farthest reaches of the solar system as American ingenuity and leadership has pushed the boundaries of what's possible through grit, determination, and imagination. And on this Independence Day, we're now on the verge of American astronauts, engineers, scientists, and commercial companies taking the next giant leap for humankind.
So, on behalf of the crew of the International Space Station and NASA, we want to wish everyone a fabulous and safe Independence Day. And we wish to extend our special thanks to the servicemen and women stationed around the world who are celebrating this 243rd birthday of our great country. Happy 4th of July, everyone.